How to make espresso coffee using Nespresso Essenza Mini. Start by adding water in the water tank. Press any of the buttons to switch on the machine. Then hold on for 10 seconds till the machine stops blinking. Open the lever to insert your capsule and close completely. Ensure the cup is placed properly under the coffee outlet. Press the espresso button to make your coffee. Then wait until the machine automatically stops. Your coffee is ready.